Real quick, goodbye snow days. Students are studying from home. So I remember when I was in high school, I was always looking forward to that snow day, but always worried that if we had too many snow days, we would have to make it up in the summer. So a private school called St. Cloud Cathedral High School in Minnesota is testing out something new. Instead of allowing students a free day off during a snow day, they're making them whip out their school-sponsored laptops or iPads and taking their courses online. They did a successful test run and they declared Tuesday that students' cherished snow days are now a thing of the past. Now that technology is becoming more available and easier to use and it's cheaper and it's in more schools, teachers are able to teach for their students while they sit on their couch watching the lessons on their MacBook Air. Now, while some students are understandably pissed, most are happy that they're not gonna have to make up the days when it gets to be summertime in June. Let me know what you think about that in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe, folks.